I have pain.
Morning, and then in a little bit, Emma has a speech and language evaluation. And I think we're gonna go out to lunch, and then Matt also has a doctor's appointment today.
Ow! Will you come just smoosh me?
Ow! Ow!
Do you wanna watch Blippi?
No.
Yes.
Oh!
I put Blippi on around this time every day so he can take. That's what he's been doing anyways.
Huh.
Alright, let's put on some Blippi.
Can I get a what? Can I get a what? Nothing? Cool. Yeah! Body boy said.
So, we just got done with the appointment and we picked up some Wendy's, the 4 for $4. No, not. awesome deal. But anyways, she said that Emma was so smart. And, you know, she's a very, very bright little girl. But there's some like problems with she called it her articulation of speech. So she like cuts off like the beginning sound of her words. So that's kind of a problem. She said she may or may not grow out of it, but she's gonna write up the report and I guess we'll hear back.
Yeah. You put out the seal?
Yeah.
But we were we were in here and Emma's listening to Moana and Maddie.
No, stop.
Here.
No. You're gay.
I'm not gay. Started crying. Made me cry. So we were just in here driving around to get Wendy's crying in the car.
I wouldn't say we cried, it got choked up.
No. There was tears flowing. No, you had to wipe them away.
I was itching my eye because I have pain.
But we're gonna eat and then Emma's getting a toy because she did so good. She went in by herself and, you know, was super awesome. So we're gonna eat really quick and then she gets to go pick out a toy and then Matt has a doctor's appointment. So we'll be doing that. We are so busy with like doctors and stuff today. What, babe?
If my oats are the same now.
You were putting your sail up?
Yeah.
Yep. Look at you.
You're so big, babe.
You want to be Moana?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, you ready to eat? Is brother awake?
Ready?
Yeah? Alright, nuggets?
Yeah!
Okay, nuggets.
Emma.
That's sleepy.
Yeah, it's real creepy. Let's get rid of it.
Yeah.
Alright, Emma, what did you get for being so brave? You got a cool spirit
awesome.
Play barn.
Yeah.
That's cool. Are you so happy?
Yes.
And you got Prue and Chickalinda?
Yeah,
what do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome, baby. I'm so happy that you are so brave.
So brave. Emma was so brave.
I think that's what Wyatt picked out.
Prue and Chickalinda?
Yeah. We're going by it, and he was screaming.
Buddy, that's cool. You like
remember?
That color? What's in your hair?
Probably.
You like this color?
He's figured out that when you push on the ball, it bubbles up. Wyatt, what are you doing? You are a goofball. A goofball. Okay, let's.
It's official, Matt just tried to kill me with the door of the car.
I didn't
locked shut and slammed on the brakes. Almost took out my knees.
It didn't even tell me that the door was torn on both sides.
I'm sure it did tell you a bunch of times.
No proof.
But once again, I feel like this has been like the weekly thing. Like we've done this all week. We go to the store for two things or one thing and we leave and spend $100. Not a big deal, but... Emma deserved it. We're gonna go ahead and go to Matt's doctor's appointment. And Matt decided to cancel his appointment. By the time that we had gotten there, it was like an hour wait until his actual appointment time. So, us going home and then coming back, it was just like a waste. We would have been home for 10 minutes and then had to leave again. But, look who loves his ball. He's had one of these before and it popped. Emma fell asleep in the car and she is so grumpy, but she did wake up and was like, I want to watch Spirit, but it was so funny because it was, she was like still sleeping, so it was like, I want to watch Spirit. All she kept saying was Spirit. Huh. Are you excited for your toys? And there is the finished product. And of course, since we're playing with Spirit, we have to be watching Spirit as well, right, Emma?
Mommy, I don't want to sing.
You want Prue?
Yeah.
Okay.
Emma. Why sing?
But you like it? Emma. You like it? Yeah, okay. We also got the little go fish game. Do you like it, handsome? Here, you gotta use it this way. Look. You gotta go this way. Like that. Change of plans, we're going to IHOP. It was so busy, so we're gonna just go and have like lunch there one day or something. I need some pancakes for dinner. After dinner, Matt and Emma went to the park, but I came home. I'm so tired, I just like didn't want to be out in the heat, and then wanted to get Wyatt ready for bed. So we came home, he's already had his bath, and now we're, you know, getting ready for bed. Are you ready for night? Wyatt, are you ready for night night?
Let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Oh, jeez.
Did you guys run through the sprinklers? Yeah. Did you have fun at the park?
You want to do it again?
I know you couldn't see it, but Matt and Emma were running through the grass, through the sprinklers. But everyone's home and in bed, so I'm going to bed. So I'm going to end the vlog here tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.